What's going on, everybody? So we're going to be restarting my series because my PC had a fuck up and I lost all my stuff, so the homestead's gone. But we're gonna use this chance to start a hardcore world and see how long we can last on that world, because I got a bunch of mods downloaded, same mods as I had in the homestead videos, but obviously it's a different world. It kind of sucks. I'm a little bit upset that I lost that world because I had so much on it, but it's whatever. So we're gonna start this up, see how long we can last in this hardcore world. It's been a while since I last talked to you guys. I've gotten a couple subscribers since then, which is awesome. Thank you for the support. And I moved, actually. Moved houses. So my new house is pretty sweet. Gaming room's all set up. I'll be using my webcam a lot more now. Got a good setup. Oh, man. I got to fix this. I got something weird going on. We'll try some ragdoll blood. You're blocky. Then I need to turn this shit off. You break one block and the whole thing falls down. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's on. Okay. Weird. We'll take that one off. We'll use this. Yo, what happened? Okay. Incompatible. Alright, let's see. Switching it up here. I don't know which one I want on. I want to find one that looks kind of good. The lighting on that last one looks so weird. I don't like the way that looks, but whatever. I turn my game down too. Like I said, man, I had to reset everything. It was crazy. Let's turn the master volume. Yeah, I'm happy to be back. It'll be a good start with the hardcore world. At least we got some food to start off. I want to try and find a village pretty fast. I'm not like speedrunning the game, not trying to go crazy on it or nothing like that. Everyone seems to be doing the hardcore series, so I think I'm gonna start it. I was gonna start the hardcore series on, I think it's called Horizon City. And it's actually a modded city map full of zombie spawners. I was going to start it on that. But I want to find a way to make it so villagers and stuff spawn on it, because then it'll be a little more lively. Shit. Let me see this. Shaders are bugging. There we go. It's a little better. Got a mushroom over there. We're gonna travel over here. This video is not gonna be the longest. I just wanted to start off the series because I've been kind of loafing on it, so I don't really wanna keep loafing and then not end up restarting it again, because I do enjoy doing this, even if not a lot of people watch it. I still enjoy doing it, and I know a few people do enjoy watching it. So the village. Yo. For those of you that are new to the channel, I have the Better Villages mod on. Just so I don't pull up to this village and you're like, what the fuck? Because it might look a little different, not gonna lie. Because, you know, I'm tired of just the old basic look of Minecraft. It's fun sometimes, but I'm tired of it. Here we go. Psychedelicraft mod. As you can see, I got the drying table. Ah. We're gonna see what's going on here. Alright, none of them are around. Usually there's a dealer villagers in here right there. He's got that leaf on his back. Alright, sick. What do you got for sale? Seeds and a hash muffin. Well, we're about to go in and loot your house, bro. And I think... Oh, that's actually sick. And I think, we're gonna get all that stuff for free, to be honest. It just stays on there. Is that a glitch? I don't know if that's a glitch or not. But we're about to... A beehive? What the fuck? Why do they got a beehive? Yeah, there's gotta be, hold on a second. What the fuck? Do you hear this? There's no way, right? Is this gonna shoot me? What is the target? Okay. Oh, okay. He's doing target practice. You hear that, right? That's not just me. Okay. Let's go up there. There's gotta be something out here. A bed. Nothing but a bed. Shit. Okay, well, we'll peace out of this one. Let's check out the next house. I wanna look for some food. The other stuff will come next. We just need the main stuff right now. I need food. I need armor. And I need, and tools. Oh, okay. That's kind of cool. Shitty for you guys. It's just a whole village of dealers. It's kind of crazy. Here we go. Yeah, we'll take these. Never go wrong with these. We're probably gonna base up here, to be honest, for now. This is kind of a solid place to be. Yeah, they're all the same. Weird. Oh, holy shit. Yeah, I feel like we can make a nice little setup here. I'll stay here for the night, at least, for sure. And then, if people see this video, if you guys want to see me stay, I'll stay and base up here. If you guys want to see me go somewhere else, then I'll go somewhere else and find another village. Or not even find another village. I'll just go and find somewhere good to post up. Because I'm, like, pretty much 100% hardcore. I don't know much about it. I don't really know much about all this Minecraft. Like, all these recipes and stuff. That's why I got the just enough items and stuff like that, so I can see the recipes. But yeah, the sun's going down. It's gonna be our first night here. Whoa. Seems like everyone's posting houses. I don't want to just post up here. Okay, sweet. Yeah. This is a pretty sweet village. I've already gone in here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've already gone in this house. I've gone in all of these. Oh, maybe not. Ola. Oh, yo, what the... Okay, cool. Paul. Before, they didn't have the names on the bed. That's kind of cool that they added that. I like that. Little house down here. I'm not gonna lie, I might make this my house. Olaf and Paul, I might steal your house. But yeah, I'm glad to be back, guys. I hope you guys enjoy the videos, because I enjoy making them. I also hope that I can continue making videos like this for you guys. If not, and you guys want to see something else, then so be it. Just let me know down in the comments. Yeah, that's pretty much it, I guess, for our first day. I think we're gonna do a 100-day hardcore series, and we're gonna do it every single day. We're gonna do different things, but it's not gonna be 100 Minecraft days. It'll be definitely over that. It'll be 100 days in real life. So it'll be a few months long, and I hope it picks up, and I hope people enjoy it. But until then, I'll see you guys later. And like I said, let me know in the comments if you guys want to see me stay here and build this up as my base. I already think I have a few ideas for it, but if not, I can build a house in the wild, or I can go find another village. Just let me know in the comments. Drop what you guys think I should do, and I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and we'll see you. Peace.